Good morning and welcome to Grace Church.
We're so glad you decided to worship with us today.
It's a new year at Grace, so we're aiming to keep getting better.
Our G groups are getting stronger, our G teams are getting bigger.
And our announcements are getting announcier.
Not a word.
It's a new year, it's a new word.
Today we kicked off Grace Life.
That's our new membership class that lets everyone know what makes us Grace.
But what if you wanted to come, but missed today?
Tough, you missed it. It was incredulastic.
Incredulastic isn't a word. And they can still come next week.
Okay. Well, you can join the class next week, and then next time it's offered, you can make up the class. It's positively amazing.
Not a word.
The week of January 21st, G groups kick off.
Our G groups meet in homes, at the church, pretty much anywhere. It's all about community and discipleship.
They really are the best way to get connected within a church and build friendships that are the friendshipiest.
Night of worship is back.
Worship, prayer, and people coming together from all over the city.
January 25th at 7 p.m.
And Sheila Walsh is coming to Grace.
January 26th and 27th. It's going to be big. So if you want to come, get your tickets soon.
It will be the Sheila Walshiest thing we do this year.
You can't just add an ending to a word and have that be a real word.
Well, I think that's everything. To keep up the events, visit us at jcajax.com.
Thank you for being a part of Grace Church today.